There's a thousand reasons why you want to learn how to cook here. Most of all, the people that are here are fascinated and intensely involved in their food. And when we find that kind of excitement and that kind of passion, it drives people to higher understanding. It's like being in Oxford to study English.
We just concentrate in the cooking itself. That's why we can do in 6 months what other people take 2 years to do.
People who come here to learn how to cook, when they finish, they are ready to work anywhere on in the world.
The FCI is invested in the success of our alumni, and as a consequence, the students all have a great opportunity to be successful, and it's a great return on their investment.
FCI is creating the best hiring opportunities for its graduates. FCI's alumni, as a community in and of themselves, create really one of the best communities of opportunity that exists with any school I know.
Just to share an example, I went to speak with Eric in Career Services and told him, well, this is what I'm thinking. And he typed into his computer and he pulled up like five different names of five different kitchens that we had alumni or we had contacts to.
Our alumni, a lot of them are in high places, hiring yet other alumni. But even at the entry level and everywhere in between, our alumni are very strong and have made the reputation of the FCI what it is.
Employers love the FCI community because they have the opportunity to broadcast to a smaller community of just people who have this classic culinary education.
The FCI, to me, is the most important school that we hire from.
Well, my favorite hires our FCI alumni because I know exactly where they're coming from. I know that they wouldn't have made it through this program unless they had an excellent work ethic. They had an understanding. It goes beyond learning recipes or learning how to measure things out. They not understand how, but why.
Now we have a network of 12,000 graduates. So the quality just keeps increasing. And I would imagine in 5 years we're even going to be better because we never rest on our laurels. Every single day, there's a lot of us. There are 230 people who work here. And every day, we're looking to be better.